Okay, it feels great, and it's my birthday, and I'm getting a year older, 1 year wiser, and I'm really very excited. And Sin City is a beautiful venue. It's I played here before, and it's got a great vibe. It's got great sound, great lights, great service, great crowd. Very, very. It's an amazing place. Absolutely entertaining place.
So you've played here before, like you played the DJ here already. So tomorrow we'll be seeing you play?
Of course, I'll be playing at least for 2 hours or maybe more. And a lot of people are here. I believe the event is sold out and it's going to be a blast. So guys, you got to get ready. Come here. It's my birthday. We're going to pop some champagne, have a blast, and we're going to party. That's right.
So what is the excitement level like? Birthday party and playing DJ together tomorrow amongst your friends and family?
Yeah, I've been in this situation before and it's a lot of fun. And honestly, they all expect you to be with them, so I've called them all early and I'm going to hang out with them and then eventually start playing and entertain everybody. It's good to entertain people on your birthday. I believe that it's your birthday, you got to do things for other people because other people do a lot of things for you all year round. So on your birthday, you entertain people. So I'm going to entertain all of you guys at Sin City. Get ready for action.
So what should we look for your performance tomorrow? Like what would be the highlight?
There's no highlight or low light, I would say. It's like I'm just going to play a lot of commercial music, Bollywood music, a lot of my brand new remixes. I've done some remixes for Student of the Year also. So I'm going to drop in some amazing new tracks.
So will we be seeing you frequently at Sin City now?
Of course, why not? I love this place and I'm going to keep coming back. So Sin City is the place to be for you and me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.